The Redmi Note 11 series is here in India, and the first smartphone is the Redmi Note 11T 5G. Now, like the name suggests, it is the successor of the Redmi Note 10T 5G. This has a more powerful processor, a dual 5G SIM capability, and 33 watts of fast charging. Now, the main question here is that it is more expensive than its predecessor, but does it provide the same kind of value? That's what we're here to find out. Hello everyone, I'm Aditya. You're watching Gadgets 360, and this is a quick unboxing and the first impressions of the Redmi Note 11T 5G. Let's begin. We'll start with a quick unboxing just to show you the box contents. In the box, you get the Redmi Note 11T 5G, a 33 watt pro charger along with a USB Type-C cable. Xiaomi also provides a transparent case in the box along with a SIM eject tool and some documentation. The Redmi Note 11T 5G still has that evolved design from the previous generation of Redmi devices. This makes it quite familiar. There are three color options you can choose from: Stardust White, Aquamarine Blue, and Matte Black. I had the Stardust White color variant with me. The phone feels solidly built and sports a big 6.6-inch display with a hole punch. It has 90Hz refresh rate and a dynamic refresh rate feature, which changes the refresh rate based on the content you're viewing. There is Corning Gorilla Glass 3 on the display, and the phone is also IP53 rated, which makes it splash resistant. The frame and the back panel are made out of plastic, but they do feel sturdy. You'll find the power and the volume buttons on the right, while the left only has the SIM tray. The power button also doubles up as a fingerprint scanner, and you can configure it to perform an action when you double tap it. The phone has dual speakers. The one on the top has an IR emitter and a secondary mic next to it. At the bottom, it has the USB Type-C port and a 3.5mm headphone jack. The back panel is made out of plastic and has a big camera module that protrudes slightly. What is surprising is that the camera module only houses a 50MP primary camera and an 8MP ultra wide angle camera. Now, Xiaomi has opted for the MediaTek Dimensity 810 SoC to power this Redmi Note 11T 5G. There are three variants: 6GB of RAM with 64GB of storage, 6GB RAM with 128GB of storage, and 8GB RAM with 128GB of storage. Now, in terms of software, this phone runs MIUI 12.5 on top of Android 11. The phone also has a fair amount of pre-installed apps which can be uninstalled. Finally, coming to the battery, well, the Note 11T 5G packs in a 5000 mAh battery. It also has support for 33 watt fast charging and comes with a 33 watt pro charger, which you've seen in the unboxing. The Redmi Note 11T 5G is heavily focusing on performance thanks to its new Dimensity 810 SoC. But is it a good all-rounder for everyone? Well, if you want to know that, stay tuned for a full review of this Redmi Note 10T 5G. So that was all for this first impressions of this device. What do you think about it? Do let me know that in the comment section down below. And as always, for all things tech, stay tuned to Gadgets360.com.